Hey guys, what's up? It's Rekali here, and today I decided that I'm gonna try and go to Platinum before the season ends. And as you can see, I've got 2 days and 13 hours for that. At the moment, I'm in Gold 2, 40 points, so that's not such a big distance for me to go through. And I hope I can make it. I think that I'm gonna do like 2 videos or 3 videos out of this, because I'm not gonna play only one day like 7 hours straight and put it into one video, no way. So I hope you're gonna like that a little series and that I'm gonna get into Platinum. So wish me good luck and let's go. Wait, can I auto him? Okay, we can get that, bro. Yep, we can get him. Nice. I'm getting the gen now. It can be a double kill. Oh, so close. I'm not gonna flash for that. That was nice. Can I catch that brown now? Okay, I got him. That should be a kill. Oh, you shouldn't go so far. That was nice. Oh, you should not go so far. You should not go so far. And I missed the Q. That was just bad. That was just horrible. Can I catch him? Ooh, got him. That was nice. That was nice. Perfect snipe and a perfect kill. Can we get the gank now? If I can land that Q, yes, I got him. Nice. Lee Sin, can you get that kill? Okay, he'll leave it for Ezreal. Very nice. That was well. That was well played. Okay, even though that Garen is dying a lot, the Lee Sin is rolling. So that's nice. That's something nice out of that. Ooh, I got the Jhin once more. Can I ult him? Okay. We should be able to kill him, but the Jax is coming. I exhausted him. We can turn on Jhin. Okay, that's nice. We should be able to kill the Jax too. Yes, we got triple kill. Triple cool, triple cool, triple kill. God damn it, that was nice. That was nice. I had to use my something else because he could go on me. Okay, we got the brown, so that's nice. Oh, Jax almost died. Ooh, he died. Wasn't sniped by Lee Sin. Okay, we got the brown down. I should be able to flash in an ult. That should be nice. Okay, I got 2 of them. I got a flash out of him. Gonna catch him. Yes, got him. Are they going to get that Jax? Yes. I should be able to get that Jhin once more. Yes, he is down. Okay, and if are we going to get the brown? No, but we don't need to. We can just finish the game right now. That was a really nice game. We just played really well in that game. I can take that win. The Teemo is here. Can we get that Morgana though? We should be able to. You shouldn't go for that. Or maybe Zac can help us now. We should be able with the shields. We should kill them. Maybe the Morgana should die. Yes. Can we get that Ezreal? Okay, he flashed. Okay, that was a nice gank. Okay, we got the kill. That was nice. But I need to watch out. I should be able to survive. Okay. Ooh, he got killed, but still he managed to jump. Did we get Morgana? No, not yet. Can I get here with the Q? Yes, I get the kill. Nice. I think we should collapse on mid and just take the mid lane turret. Or maybe we can actually just destroy them under their turret, because why not? Okay, this Valkyrie is really destroying them. Ooh, Yorick, you went far in my opinion. Let me tell you that you went too far. Okay, we've got an early first blood for the Fizz. Ooh, but Kha'Zix and Yasuo are there as well, so we get 1 for 1. Could be better. Oh, what? That escalated quickly. And that was pretty easy, I guess. What the hell? Zack is here. We can actually try now. I should flash out. Okay, he got the djinn. We ain't gonna kill him. Ooh, we got him. That's nice. What the hell is she doing? What? Wayne? Hello? Wayne? What the hell? Wayne? What? The Cassadin is coming here, so we need to watch out. Zack, watch out, because Cassadin is in here. God damn it. Okay, Gangplank TP'd, so that's nice. We can eventually get the time change. Oh, can I defend Zack? Okay, I got him. That was unlucky. Exhaust on Jin. Okay, we got three of them already. Can we stun him? Okay, we can't. Or maybe, but we shouldn't try. Oh, you should not, man. You should not, man. After all, it was good, but Jin got two kills, so...
Nope!
Three. Oh my god. Really? Did they have to?